Madge, light on, set to go. Race seven, we're ready. Racing, missing the start. Ike the Viking, Speed Stitch and Panda's going to go through and lead. Jervois Boy puts the heat on. Jervois Boy pushing hard with Stitch and Panda. They bumped a bit and they've caused each other a bit of trouble. Just Madge moving up solidly and behind them, Alinga Lily. Then Hot Desert Storm, a really keenly contested affair. Colinish Sprite, then Ike the Viking and Tyson's Choice up front. Just Madge found the lead. Jervois Boy's after it. Then Hot Desert Storm on the turn. It's Jervois Boy getting to the lead again from Hot Desert Storm, and Jervois Boy did it tough but got the cash. Second, Hot Desert Storm. Third, I reckon, Colinish Sprite from Ike the Viking. Tyson's Choice made a stack of ground. Stitch and Panda, Alinga Lily and Just Madge. The time here, 31 and 34 in a hotly contested affair. Race 7.